the 70th World Health Assembly, on the nomination of the Executive Board, appoints Dr. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus as Director General of the World Health Organization.
This is what I'm talking about.